we should do everything we can to provide the people of Cuba and other repressed societies full access to the internet so they can go on any website they want. If they want to read Grandma, which is the communist rag in Cuba, they can read it all they want online. And if they want to read the CNN website or the New York Times or Huffington Post or Drudge or whatever they want to read, they should be able to do that as well. I think for everyone who's outraged by this program, when was the last time that undermining a tyranny is counter to the stated purposes of the United States of America?